We have video that appears to show an Asheville cyclist being punched by a driver. Asheville police say this happened on Sand Hill Road at Sardis Road a week ago. You see the driver go up to the cyclist and hit him. The video was caught on the cab of a commercial vehicle and shared with Asheville on Bikes. The driver, Claude Watson, is charged with simple assault and reckless driving to endanger. The cyclist attorney tells 7 News he is shaken up after getting a bloody nose from the incident.